In this 90-second Photoshop tip, I'm going to show you how to create bokeh overlays in Photoshop. This is Jesus Ramirez from the PhotoshopTrainingChannel.com. We're going to work with this document that contains two layers, a portrait and a nighttime photo. To create a bokeh overlay, find any photo that does not have too many bright areas and go into Filter, Blur Gallery, Field Blur. Make sure that bokeh is checked under the Effects tab. Then increase the light bokeh. The brighter areas of the image will start to get even brighter. These are the areas that will become the bokeh. You can then increase the blur, which will reveal the bokeh. Higher values will give you a larger blur and a larger bokeh. You can also experiment with the bokeh color, which adds more vivid color to lighten areas that are not blown out to white. In the light range, which determines the range of tones the settings above affect. Press OK. Change the blending mode to screen, which hides dark colors and reveals bright ones. If you want to know more about how blending modes work, check out my 7-minute crash course. There's a link to it below. If you need to make an adjustment to how the bokeh layer blends, use the levels adjustment to increase or decrease the luminosity of the image. This will change how the bokeh blends with the portrait. You can reduce the opacity if necessary. Then press Ctrl-J to duplicate the layer and move it to a different location. You could also scale or transform it to create a more interesting effect. I know that some people purchase bokeh overlays, and this is an easy method of creating your own. I'm curious to know if you found this technique useful and how you plan to use it. Let me know in the comments. It's the only way that I can tell if the techniques that I'm teaching you are helpful. Also, please let me know if you're enjoying these 90-second short tutorials. Don't forget to subscribe and to join the notification squad by clicking on the bell so that you don't ever miss any new tutorials. Thank you so much.